Last year, the government statistics are that we lost over 64,000 citizens due to accidental overdose. Many people think that number was underreported.
Well, it is an epic crisis. We've got people overdosing and dying from opioids every single day. I was in a community earlier this week, and I heard that we had 21 overdoses in one day.